Hello students, 7th standard students, I welcome you all for this science video. Students, we are learning the lesson reproduction and modifications in plants. Through the previous videos, we learned reproduction in plants. Two types of reproduction, sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. After fertilization, flowers changed into fruits. So today we are going to know the modifications in plant parts. What is modification? Modification is a change or alteration to make something work better. To perform the special functions, these plant parts like a root, stem and leaves modify themselves according to their environment. These modified plant parts perform functions other than normal functions. Can you say what are the normal functions of these plant parts? Here, parts of a plant, shoot system and root system. So what are the functions of root? Roots absorbs water and gives support to the plant. Stem transports the water from the roots to the other parts of the plants. It provides support to the plant. Leaves of the plants. The main functions of the leaf is to carry out photosynthesis. What is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process by which green plants prepare their own food. So gaseous exchange also takes place through the openings. These openings present on the leaves known as stomata. Flowers and fruits are the reproductive organs in the plants. Other than these normal functions, plant parts modify themselves. Let us see what are the modifications in plant parts. Modifications of root. Changes in the root shape and structure to perform functions other than absorption and conduction of water, roots are modified to perform specialized functions like support, storage of food, and respiration. First, let us see what are the modifications in roots for storage. Do you all like these vegetables? Do you know which part of these plants we are eating? Yes, carrot, beetroot, radish are the vegetables. Actually, these are tap roots of the plants. These roots modified to store food. Hence, they are thick and swollen. Radish is the one of the modified root for storage. The shape of the radish is swollen in the middle and tapering at both ends. So these are spindle shaped root. Next, beetroot. Beetroot and turnip are looks like a top. Like top, these vegetables are spherical at the base and tapering shortly towards the apex. So they are called as top shaped. Next, carrot. Carrot is cone shaped. This is a conical in shape. So they are called as conical shaped root. The next functions of the root is mechanical support. Some plants need additional support. So roots of these plants grow downward and act as a supportive organs. So there are three types of modified roots for support. One is prop root, stilt root, and climbing root. So three types of modified roots for support, they are prop roots, stilt roots, and climbing roots. The first type of modified root is prop root. In banyan tree, roots grow vertically from horizontal branches of a tree. So these roots from the branches are prop roots. It gives support to the tree. Next, stilt roots. In sugarcane and maize, adventitious roots. These are adventitious roots. Arise from the nodes in the cluster at the base of the stem. We can see some nodes in the sugarcane. So these stilt roots arise from the nodes. So these roots are stilt roots. Next, climbing roots. Climbers. In betel and black pepper. Betel means vetilae. And black pepper. Nodes and internodes bear roots which help in climbing. So these climbing roots helps the plant to climb over the plants. So these are climbing roots. The next modification of root is for gaseous exchange. Do you know about mangrove forest? Is mangrove forest found on the salt water causes. Abyssinia. Abyssinia is a tree which grows in mangroves. These trees grow in areas with low oxygen soil. So the roots are seen above the ground for the purpose of gaseous exchange. So these roots are pencil sized with numerous pores. Through the pores, air circulates. So these are called as breathing roots or nematophores. Next modification in the roots is sucking roots. Sucking means absorbing the nutrients. These sucking roots are also called as hastoria. These are small roots which penetrates the tissues of the tree and suck nutrients from them. We can see on the trees some yellow colored root-like structures spread all over the tree. These are known as cascata. These are parasites. Parasites means organisms which depend other organisms. So these roots are found in parasitic plants that depend on the host plants for nutrients. So this cascata roots depend on the tree for their nutrients. So dear students, I hope you all understood about the modifications in roots. In the next video, we will learn about the modifications in stem and leaf. Thank you.